Hey there, YouTubers! Welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is my first video review that I'm creating. The first product that I'm ever going to talk about is the Anytime Menstrual Cup. So, this product is sold online on Amazon, and it is sold for $16.99. This is the menstrual cup. The product came with a longer tail, but I just clipped it off due to preference. The silicone is a bit firm. It's not as soft as other brands such as the Diva Cup, but for a person that has a very sensitive vagina, this actually works really well for me. It has some grippies on the tail and on the base. So if you do decide to clip off the tail, since you have a low cervix or regular size cervix, you can just clip it off and just pull it right from there, and it works really well. The plus side about this product is that, you know, I have a regular flow and it really just collects up to that point right there. At the end of the day, I only have to change it once and it isn't bothersome at all. You know, once you learn the right curve, the right fold, I mean, that works well for you, which is, this is the right one for me. I love this one. You just put it in, and I'm using the cup as a demonstration. Just create a seal, you know. And the reason I have it curved like that is because when it's going into your vagina, it's going to be at an angle. It's not going to be perfectly straight, you know. So I can tug on it. Whoops, it came out, but you get the point. I haven't leaked using it yet. I did the first time, but it was because I was learning how to use the cup itself. And, you know, it's worked really well. I don't even feel it inside of me. And, you know, it's very easy to use. You just wash it. You obviously boil it first. You have to sanitize it. You boil it first and each and every period after that, in between periods. And its maintenance is literally just dish soap, lathering it really well, rinsing it, and then just sticking it back in. So this is a China brand, and I know some people become very cautious when they buy stuff from China because they don't have the same regulations as the United States does, but the plus side about this product is that it is FDA approved and it is 100% BPA free as well as medical grade silicone. So, you know, you can invest in a more expensive menstrual cup, like a Diva cup, a Luna cup, or a Moon cup, and probably spend around anywhere between $25 to $30 for a cup. But you know, every product has its starting off price point, so I think as long as it meets our government's regulations, it's worth trying out, and you don't really have to spend so much money doing it. And you know, if you're still unsure if you want to use a menstrual cup but you want to test it out, I definitely go for this product. So if you have any questions, you know, just feel free to comment below and I'll do my best to answer them on a regular basis. I've also added the product link to the description and, you know, anything else that needs to be said about it. So thank you for watching, and if you like what you've seen, just hit the subscribe button down below, and you are welcome to just join me on my review life journey. Alright, until then.